everybody, what's happening, what's going on? Don't get copyright, I'm going to like. See y'all when I get there. So, if you guys didn't see, I'm at the lake with me and my mother and a friend. I went floating. I didn't really say too much. But, yeah. You have my phone?
Yeah.
Throw it down. I'm in the middle of filming something. Throw it.
Checking the time real
Thank
quick.
You. So, me and mom and a friend are down to lake and chilling, doing what we love to do. Ain't nothing too fancy, you know? Oh. But, oh my gosh, there's a little dead fish.
Oh my god.
I'm not even kidding, look at this.
No.
Looks like a little crappie.
It's a perch.
Oh, I think I just ripped my pants. Is that a little crappie?
It's a perch.
Oh, it's too slippery. Oh yeah, it's too slippery. But, yeah, we're just chilling. But we're just chilling down here, just hanging out. Check out this view like I do every time. I love it down here. Look at that. But it's already 2:01. Gosh. But hope you guys are having an awesome day. Remember to do stuff. Do more what you love to do instead of do less. Be with people you love to do. Be with people that you love and spend time with. And it doesn't matter if you're happy with a girlfriend, boyfriend, it doesn't matter. You just have to be happy. Okay, I just got done swimming. Turned off the music. Let's go down to the cove. You guys haven't been down here since it was flooded, so let's do that. If I bust my ass, this video better go viral. Alright. Oh, I gotta put a new piece of wood in. But how's everybody doing today? Let me know in the comments down below. Get this video a thumbs up if y'all having a great day. Let's see how many likes we get on this video. And how many ever likes we get. Ma, I will talk in the vlog with my mother. If you guys didn't know, I really haven't done that yet. So let's do it. This is what I'm freaking walking on right now. There's water. I've been almost busting my butt. But yeah, I will start. I don't know. I feel like I'm shy. I was like, oh my god, I can't do that. But yeah, so I'll do that for you guys. But that, I'm about to bring that up there. So, you know what? I'm gonna put you guys right there. So, I'm just chilling here with me, my mom, and a friend. Just hanging out, chilling. So, yeah, do more what you love. Hang out with people that you love and everything. So, yeah. I'll probably get me something to eat, so I'll see you guys around. Oh, y'all see this right here? You know, got it right here. I'm going to try to get up here, and I guess
you're gonna fall.
Get something, but my camera lady is right here.
Your camera lady. Oh my god.
Don't try this at home. That's all I got.
How are you gonna do this?
Do not, like I said, don't try this at home. See, messed up, but yeah.
Did you just fart?
No, it was my mouth.
Oh.
This is how you do it, right? See, put your hand right here. Yep. Alright. Give you. Okay, you come over here. You come here.
I'm getting up there.
No, give me the camera. Alright. There you go. I made it, but you think. You really think I'm gonna go down there? No! Holy shit! What?
No!
But yeah. Hey!
What are you doing?
I made it up here. Check this out. Check this shit out right now. So I just made it back down to the cabin. So hope you guys have an awesome day. It's Thursday. If y'all didn't know, so hope you guys having an awesome day. Just seriously, like, if you all get anything from these videos, do more what you guys love. Can I get a high five? There you go. Just remember that, because if you don't do what you love, then why are you doing what you do? Do you understand what I'm talking about? Do more what you freaking love. But yeah, that was my mom, y'all seen it, like, but yeah. But you guys are awesome. Remember that. Remember that. Well, I lost my phone. So, I don't know how. I don't know how I can do one takes the rest of this week. If I lost my phone, I've been calling my phone from my mom's phone. Can't find it. Checking my friend's car. It's not there. Can't find it at all. So, you guys don't even know how much stuff is on there. It's not in my pocket. My mom asked me, is it on the dock? I don't remember bringing it on here, but I'm gonna check. I doubt it. Last time I remember, it was downstairs where I left it, but no, it was when I was filming outside of the car. That's where I remember it was. But I called him and it wasn't there. So you guys don't understand how much stuff is on there. Both of my YouTube channels, you guys are watching this channel right here. That channel is on over 1,000 subscribers. Over 1,000 subscribers are on there. So, I'm freaking heated. So, I don't know where it is. And I'm getting PO'd. Seriously, I'm getting pissed off. So, I've seriously checked underneath everything, and I've been doing this for the past like 15 minutes. I don't know if it's on loud or not. Well, I'll let you know if I find it or not. Seriously, it's pissing me off. Well, after probably an hour without my phone, guess where it was? chilling right there. I'm like, are you stupid? JW, James, whatever you guys know me as, but I can do daily videos now. I'm so pissed at myself. I am stupid, but yeah, I'm back alive. Well, I've seriously woke up. I was just tired. I just passed out. And I woke up, my phone kept vibrating and all that stuff. And so I'm gonna head to bed. Sorry this vlog was short. I'm doing one take, so if you guys haven't checked out, I guess, my playlist, go check those out. Go check all those out. Well, I don't know why I'm saying that. If you guys like part of this video, it's 11 at night. If you guys like this video so far, give it a thumbs up. If you guys are brand new, I'm freaking subscribe. I have a slight of a freaking headache, but it should be alright. I took some pills so it helped me sleep. So I'll see you guys back right here tomorrow. Peace. Well, good morning, everybody. Well, good afternoon. I was trying to turn this light on, but the light burned out, so. Yeah, so. I'm about to head out there and go swimming. I'm gonna throw my GoPro in the case and. Shoot, it's already 1:35. So let's go have some fun today. What do you guys think about that? Yeah.
Finally made it out here. Oh no, I just floated from all the way down there all the way up here. Because it's just relaxing being by yourself. You guys should know that. But yeah, I just want to say thank you for all the new subscribers. Do that. So I'm gonna work my way over here and not into the there, but yeah.
Well, I gotta fix part of the dock. So maybe. Alright, let's go put this together now. All right. What's up, guys? Well, I just wanted to tell you thank you for all the support and all the time you've been there for me. Since I have a friend that's been there for me since 400 subscribers, and that's just absolutely incredible, and that's awesome. He's pretty much watching my channel grow, and what I wanted to sit down and say this is just do more what you love to do and do less what you hate to do. If you get anything out of these videos, do more what you love to do and do less what you hate to do. And at the end of the day, remember, just smile, just be happy you're alive and you're not in the hospital struggling, you're sick, you're... Exactly, so be happy, you're healthy, you're alive, you're breathing on your own. Do more what you love to do. There you go. By the way, it's like 9 o'clock, so if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys are brand new, don't forget to subscribe right there. And just remember, at the end of the day, every day, just smile, please. Good morning, everybody. How's everybody doing today? It's actually morning. Look at this. It's actually morning. That's awesome. Today's going to be a good day. Everybody's watching, it's going to be a good day. Today is Saturday on the 8th. I guess I'm ready to get my laptop back. It's like my baby. And I already had breakfast. If you guys seen the one take for the day, you guys seen that. I'm not missing a day for you guys. I love doing this. And it's just something I love to do. And do you ever feel like you have to wake up and get some music going? I don't even know what that is. Yeah. I gotta make sure that one take gets up. And one take's about to be uploaded, so that's good. We're getting that done. I gotta find me some music to play today. This is like the hardest thing to learn how to use. This thing. It's so difficult. Alright. Got it. So, I don't know what we're doing. We're heading back home today. So, I'll see if a laptop's home. But Dad would probably tell you something if it was. So, crap-a-moly. I gotta charge this thing. So, I'm gonna go get that charger. And I'm gonna go have some fun today. Like what I was telling you guys yesterday. Do more what you love. And do less what you hate. You know what I mean? Because you'll stay more positive and you just be happy with it. Got my charger. Alright, well, I'm going to catch up with you guys a little later. Because it's on 2 bars like happened yesterday. But I'll see you guys here pretty soon. So I made it back home and this was on my fucking doorstep. Thanks a lot. People do not know how to answer the door. There you go. I need to get stuff done, but no, I don't have my freaking laptop. But people just sleep all day on Saturday when I need to get stuff done, but no, they don't seem to freaking care. So anyway, I'll wait on Monday just so I can get something back because we're closed on Sundays. Alright, well, I'm home. Sorry about that. Pretty much the second time that happened. First when I got it, nobody answered the door either. I need a fucking drink. Alright, so this random guy came, not random, but I haven't really seen him in forever. But this is about to be cool as shit. Oh shit, when was the last time I seen him? He just came up, he's like, oh, I'm in the back alley, so... I was like, fuck it. Alright. So, let me just turn around real quick. Holy shit! What up, Dakota?
What's up? That's my fucking good.
Yeah. Well, that's him. So, y'all haven't seen him in shit ages, but...
6 months?
Yeah, pretty much. 6 months. 6 months. But yeah, we're about to change the oil a little bit, and... shoot the shit hangout, so I'm gonna have to hop off here real quick and help them out. So see you guys in a bit. Got it?
No, I
didn't. Yeah, you do.
Dude, that is a fucking straight ass mud hole down there.
Let's hit it.
Come on.
Alright, we're gonna check this out real quick. Not stopping camera or anything. I'm gonna edit most of this shit out, but. No, it's not.
That might.
It's not. They don't look like it. They don't look like it. Step in that bitch. Turn your flashlight on.
Dude, that is water, bro.
Oh. Go around it.
That's still water.
Fuck that. That shit's stinky. That shit. Yes! I got it. I got it. No, you're not. Oh, that ain't shit.
Go that way. Right?
Yeah. Motherfucker, you made it! Why are you saying that shit?
What are you talking about?
Okay.
Yes.
But. Alright, is there a way you can turn this light on? But! How do you. Okay. If you want a better video and a better content and everything, it'd be better if we turn around and hit it back. And we're not going in full. We gotta drop it down low and we're gonna do it again. You can turn that off now.
Thank you.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. You just had to ease her through there, right? Kicking up mud in my four-wheel drive. We're going back up again. You guys were worth their getting fucking wet. Amen, motherfuckers. Just saying, we could fucking roast these bitches. Just reverse it all the way back. No, you gotta go. No, we go all the way back. to go all the way back, you're gonna fucking spin right there. That shit looked deep as shit. That looks deep as fuck. Look at that. Just look at that. That looks deep as fuck. As fuck. So this is what we do after we get done having fun. We go to the car wash. Hold on. We clean. We clean. We clean everything. Hey, what you know about that? He does that shit again. Yeah, that's what we do pretty much after we get enough time to run. This is the Chevy S10, if y'all didn't know, but that's pretty nice, ain't it? Yep, so we're having a good time and hope you guys having an awesome day, and there's actually somebody right there, but yeah, so it's like 9:30, but ain't a big deal. So what you guys up to today? Hope you guys having a freaking awesome day. I'm having a great evening, great night. So just remember to hang out and spend time with people that you love or you, I guess, a miss, you know, but it's all good. But check out this side. We went through that mud hole. You guys can check this out. See that? I had turned the back screen on. But yeah. Hey, no. Yeah. Those nuts, though. But yeah, there's the clean product right there. But it's all good. It's all good. What the fuck just got me dripping wet? I don't even have my freaking case on it. But yeah, it's not a big deal. I just gotta clean this screen. It's not a big deal. I hope you guys are having a freaking awesome weekend, evening, whatever. But remember, stay positive. Do what you freaking love to do, like what I'm doing right now. Like, that's awesome. But the sad thing is, you gotta clean up so you don't get in trouble, right? So that's what we're doing. We're doing that real quick, and I don't even know what we're doing. But you guys are banging. Don't forget to subscribe right there. So you guys are awesome. When you guys are watching this, it'd probably be on Monday. But he actually has a YouTube channel. It's a DD Vlogs. DD Vlogs. D as in dog and D as in Venus, as in dog, and B as in boy, and vlogs. Go check them out. Go to his YouTube channel and blow his shit up or something. Tell him I sent you or whatever. But yeah, let's see what he's doing now. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Swing your nuts, swing your nuts. There you go.
Swing your nuts, boy.
Hey, was one hell of a fucking night spending time with you. I'll see you later, alright? Alright, later, bro. If you guys like this video of me, I guess, going back roading and everything, like, somebody like, give it a thumbs up. All them two viewers, like most of your viewers, like 30 of my viewers, or like when I was doing one takes, give that stuff a thumbs up. And if you guys are brand new, see that subscribe button out there? Hit that crap right now. That'd be awesome. That'd mean a lot to me. And if you guys didn't get anything from this video, do more what you love to do, and do less what you don't like to do. If you're happy if you do something and people tell you, oh, don't do that, don't, who cares what people tell you? No, do what you love to do. If that's all I gotta say, do more what you love to do, but don't get in trouble about it. Give this video a thumbs up right now. Right now. Good afternoon, everybody. How's everybody doing today? Hope you guys are having a freaking awesome day. I'm just uploading the one take for today, for Sunday, since I still don't have my laptop. So I'm getting it on Monday, so you guys will see this long, lengthy vlog. So that's going to be great, you know. Hope you guys have an awesome day. You guys seen yesterday's vlog. That was great. I had a lot of fun yesterday. Had a good time with my buddy. I haven't hung out with him for a while, so we need a little catch up, you know, like every now and then. And you gotta do that with any kind of friend, but I always remember, just when you're having fun, when you're having fun with your friends, just, you gotta learn to be safe and just chill and relax. You don't have to get freaking hammered or drink or do anything you want. Just be safe, do what you wanna do, and yeah. Well, I'm not really doing too much today. We're having family come over because we're celebrating my mom's birthday, which is tomorrow, my grandpa's, I think Wednesday? I think so. Don't count me on that, but yeah. So, that's what we're doing today. I just got finished actually watching this guy on YouTube. I love that guy. He's cool. I like watching his videos, and so I did. So, yeah, so I'm going to help my mom, I guess, do some more stuff. I'll take this downstairs. Don't count me on it. I don't know if I'm going to film. Probably not, but don't count me on that. Oh, and I shaved my neck finally. It was just itchy, but yeah, I'm going to go down there. People are about to start showing up, so. Oh, I've been up here for about, I guess, 30 minutes now. People left, and yep. So, yeah, today wasn't, I guess, it was exciting, but not, like, too much vlog-worthy. Just spending time with the family, doing all that good stuff, you know? But, yeah, tomorrow, I guess when you guys are watching this, I'll have my laptop, so that'd be... No, actually, when you guys are watching this, I'll get it, and I'll edit it up. That's how this video is going out. But yeah, you guys are freaking awesome. I just want to tell you guys, thank you for coming back every day to watch these videos. Ooh, excuse me, sorry. But you guys are awesome. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. All it. So guys, I'm in the video right here. If you guys like this video, please give a big old thumbs up. I'm going to upload, I guess, vlogs every day now instead of one text. So if you guys like this long vlog, give it a thumbs up for me, please. This is the second one I had to do. If you guys are brand new, don't forget to subscribe right down there below. I'm getting ready for bed. It's 9:50.
I'll get my laptop. If this video gets uploaded, you'll see that I got my laptop back. So that's awesome. And I will see you guys actually right back here tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe right there. Peace out.